so happy we alive.
Well, what's to be expected from the performance tonight, guys?
Top-notch song selection and more of a folk rock sound.
More of a folk rock sound?
Kind of.
Kind of?
A loud folk rock sound.
A loud folk rock sound.
Paul was to put the cunt back in country.
The cunt back in.
Back in dysfunction.
I told that joke out at a party in Nashville a few weeks ago when I was there with... sitting there with David Olney and his wife and this other woman. And they were all cool. The other woman laughed. But Dave Olney's wife is German, you know? She knows English real well. She turns to Dave and she goes, "What is this word, cunt?"
That sounds like a German word.
And Dave had to explain it. Dave had to explain it to her, and I was sitting there feeling like such a piece of shit. It was just a joke.
I thought that was a true story.
It is a true story. Roseanne Cash.
Oh, he said it was a joke.
No, man, there's a famous story. Roseanne Cash did this long tour, and on the last night of the tour at the Bottom Line in New York, her dad was in the, Johnny Cash was in the crowd. She was really nervous. He had never seen her play before. She got just absolutely shit-faced drunk. And she just like stumbled out on stage. And the first thing she said was, "Good evening, everybody. I'm Roseanne Cash. I'm the chick that put the cunt back in the country and West." That's the story.
He's coming to talk to you.
So it's the joke. Well, I told it to Dave as a joke. An anecdote, you know. And his wife had never heard the word before. And she turned to him.
Did he say, "Well, that's
the punchline"? He looked at me. No, that is the punchline. What do you want?
I get it now.
I guess
it's not a joke about the story.
It's an anecdotal.
Anecdote.
Who are these guys you're playing with? Have you played with them often at all?
Tom Henry. I've known him for a long time.
Hi, Tom. Who else have you played with? Have you been here before?
Smith here was in the band for a while, for about a year.
Now I've seen
a year. Year and a half.
I've seen this guy before. Aren't you on another tape that I've made?
Do what?
Are you on another tape that I've made?
Hope not.
Well, you're on tonight. So make us proud. Make us all proud. I know this other guy here. He's been around. I don't know, since we had beer in the fridge, that's been quite some time.
Way back.
Now I only drink Sprite.
Sprite? Well, we've still got that in the fridge.
Tomorrow his fridge is going to be full of it.
These guys really got much, much better. Well, they're dear friends of mine. I've been giving them opening gigs for 3 years or so. We first started doing shows together when she plays bass, he plays a silver tone guitar, and I mean, you know, but it just doesn't seem to. If he had a chorus or something like that, it's crapping out.
What's that one? Filthy something?
Filthy McNasty.
Filthy McNasty.
You know who that they're named after?
Character on the Flintstones?
No, do you remember the WKRP episode where they had Scum of the Earth on?
Oh my god,
yeah, that was one of the band members?
That was one of the band members, Filthy McNasty.
That's hilarious.
Hello, we're Scum of the Earth.
Scum of the Earth! We're Scum of the Earth!
That was it.
Was that 12th Street?
Was that the
12th Street? Looks like that's just the second electric one. That must be the second.
I get it.
I think I'm going to drive over to my house in Deer Park and pick up my mail.
Oh, yeah? I called you.
I'm going to get a fish sandwich. We're supposed to get free dinner tonight.
Oh, yeah?
We are.
The fish sandwich cannot be beat.
Can't be gotten.
Yeah.
excited.